got the horses in the back. Horse stock is attached. Head is matted black. Got the boosters black to match. Riding on a horse.
Hey everybody, it's Haley from Haley's Creative Life. This is another video. Sorry, I'm trying to use my tripod and it's not working. This is a video about some bracelets. If you follow me on Twitter, you probably saw them. They are for people who are in long distance relationships. So the ones I posted up on Twitter were black with like one white bead and then a white one with a black bead in the middle. My friend, just a quick little story. My friend, just started dating this guy, and he lives in New York and she lives here in Tennessee where I live. And she told me that she wanted to get them matching long distance relationship bracelets, and she found some on the internet. And I told her, I was like, look, you know, I can do them for probably a lot cheaper than what it's gonna charge you. So she said, okay. So I made her and I posted them. I don't have any in the black and white because I gave them to her. I sold them to her. And then I was trying to make up a quick pair of the matching bracelets for the black and white, but I didn't have enough black beads. So I did a different version. I can do any color. So it's basically, I did purple is my favorite color. And then I love baby blue. So here's the purple with the baby blue in the middle. And then the other person would be the baby blue with the purple in the middle. I'm thinking about selling for $15, either probably $15 for the pair, like for both of them, maybe. I don't know. What do y'all think? $10 or $15 for both, or should I do like $15 for each? I don't know. I haven't decided yet. It's still kind of new. So I can do pretty much any color. I have red and I have, here's the black, but I didn't have enough black. I can do baby blue, purple. That's purple. I can do like a gray color. Can't really tell that's gray, but that's gray. I have white. Oh goodness, I got orange. Wow, you can really see them. It's really cool. I got like a brown color. You can't really tell that's brown, but that's brown. Like a dark blue. I think that's really pretty. And then a lime green. And then like a darker green. And then I got pink. So I can pretty much do any color. Sorry, I'm going to put them back in my box. So... And I was also thinking that it doesn't have to be just for long distance relationships. You know, it can be for long distance friendships. If you have a really good friend that lives somewhere else, and you can either do like your favorite colors. And my friend, when I was making the black and white one for her, or I was trying to come up with different ideas of like how to make it and what beads to put on them. And she really liked having the one black bead on hers because she wanted the white one. And she was like, I like how it would have one of his, it's like I have a piece of his bracelet on my bracelet. So that was really cool. I thought that was really neat how she looked at it like that. And she told me there's a poem that goes with it, but I couldn't find it. I do have one that I'm going to put in this video, kind of like a little slideshow, that I thought was really neat, that I want to print out whenever I sell any of these, and I'll come up with like a friendship one too. But like as a long distance relationship one, I'm gonna find one. I'm not gonna use the one that I have on this video that I'm about to show y'all here in a little while, but I'm gonna get the actual one from her and print a whole bunch out and then send that to both wherever it goes, wherever the bracelets go to. So that is that. I have a lot more videos coming up. I'm really excited. I just realized you can see my cross-stitching thing right there hanging. I cross-stitched that when I was like 15. You can see a lot of my room behind me. But anyways, besides the point, that was a blonde moment for me. I'm deciding to do more videos of like different types of jewelry. Like I have these bracelets and then I have the Zodiac sign bracelets. I'm gonna make a video for that. I have certain earrings that I can make videos for. So I have a lot more videos coming out, so I'm really excited. I still have my video that I want to do of me telling my story. I still have the video of all the big YouTubers that I've mailed necklaces to and everything. I'm working on that. That's going to be a very big project because I still have a lot of big YouTubers to mail necklaces to, and I'm trying to find the footage of all the YouTubers that I've mailed so far of them holding or opening or something. I don't know. I haven't figured all that out yet, but that one's going to take a while. So that is this video. Please let me know if you have any questions. Like I said, I can pretty much do all these colors I just listed to you. Plus, if you could, maybe if you have any idea, I could of like another color. I might do like a yellow. I'm trying to think of what other colors I didn't mention, but those are like the basic colors. I also thought about seeing if I could find like beads that have the different state shapes. That'd be really cool to like put it on there somehow, some way. I don't know. I have all these ideas that just constantly flow through my head and everything. So, like I was thinking, you know, with like this one, you have the purple bead, like you could have like a bead with, let's say, Tennessee, and my best friend lives in Ohio. So like mine would be the purple one, this one, and let's say hers is the blue one. And so I would have probably her state, which is Ohio, like in the middle, and then like maybe a blue bead on either side of that state shape bead on either side, and then the purple. I don't know, that might be too much. I don't know. I don't even know if I can find that. So that's this video. I hope you enjoyed it. Leave some comments. Let me know what pricing y'all think I should do. I'm still trying to figure all that out. I told my friend 15 for both. I was just kind of giving her a discount because she was buying some more stuff from me. So, yeah, that is this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I will talk to y'all some other time. Thank you. Bye.